I think I may have loved you, but I just need to let it go. I can't stand being the cause of the tears
on your cheek. There's a lump in my throat. What's going on? Won't let me speak.
You've been asking to talk. You can talk to me about anything. I've been putting it off,
guess I'm scared of letting you in. I'm having a panic attack. They're not going to let me transfer to Stanford if I don't pass this.
You wrote a book?
A short novel.
You really got in?
Yes.
You wrote a book?
And the fucked up thing is I thought I was doing the right thing by you.
Jess.
I'll tell you that I couldn't have done it without you. Can we talk about last night?
Thanks.
Jess is gone.
Gone with.
I feel like I just keep disappointing you.
You haven't.
All those things about you and me.
I don't want you to need me.
He was right.
Wasn't he?
I want you to want me.
He was right. I do want you.
Oh, hey, the book.
Oh, it's yours.
Still yours.
What are you doing here?
Rory, please.
Rory, you know, his shit got tough. He couldn't handle it. He dropped you.
Shut up, Jer.
If you love him, tell her how you feel.
And it hurts. Like, my chest physically hurts to not be able to tell her that I'm in love with her.
You're still with him. We
get lost in the dark. No matter what happens,
it's what it is, you.
I'll still be with you.
You're here for me, buddy.
Hi.
She picked you. God knows why. For what it's worth, Jer was the right choice.
Yeah, I know.
Yes.
Rory, stop! Just stop! I did not invite you up here! You came up here on your own!
We were going through a lot.
But that is no excuse.
I don't know what I did.
I didn't do anything. I just can't.
Can't go to prom.
Then if you won't say it, I will.
What do you have to say to me?
That we're over?
I love you.
Belly, I don't think I could ever get over you.
Why aren't you coming?
No.
Rory, still?
There's only ever been you.
I mean, I'm not. I'm here.
Mommy?
Yeah.
We've done this before.
Doesn't feel like last time.
I'm ready for this. You can count on me now.
And I gotta say, standing in front of you right now, it's torture. Not being able to kiss you.
I need to trust you as much as I trust
him.
Yeah.
I still want you. Of course I do.
You know we're supposed to be together. I knew it the first time I saw you 2 years ago. And you know it too. I know you do.
Maybe we'll catch up.
That's because you're cold-hearted.
For everyone else, maybe.
I don't want to talk to anybody else. I don't like anybody else.
Not for you.